Got a cogwheel train.
I'd rather do the walk myself. The best things in life are free. So I just hiked up to the top of this castle. Wait until you see the view. I especially like that one. There's two sides to Budapest. On the north side of the Danube, that's Pest. And on the south side of the Danube, that's Buda. And the two sides of the cities weren't actually connected until sometime in the 1800s, they became Budapest. And the sun's about to set over these mountains, so I'm gonna hang out and watch it set, because it's beautiful.
When will you stop and see me
through? So pretty.
There's something else I'd rather do.
I'm walking down one of the central streets in Budapest, going to the baths right now. Baths that are heated by natural hot springs. It's what people do to relax here and for health, and should be a pretty fun experience. And I can't believe how beautiful this city is. It's Eastern Europe. I kind of expected it to be run down in the way that Slovakia was, but it's not. It is gorgeous. I mean, look at this path that I'm walking on, for example. Budapest, gorgeous city. And to mark our entry into the park, this thing. These things always leave me wondering, who exactly paid for this? Massive. Rollerblading is alive and well and hungry. I think this is it. That actually wasn't it. That was a restaurant around the back of the building. This is the actual baths. I can tell because the steam right here. That's the steam coming out of the hot springs. Okay, let's go inside. One important thing I forgot to mention was that I don't think they allow cameras into the baths, so I don't think I'm actually gonna need to show you me wearing my European bathing suit, but I don't think they'll let me film. Well, as you can see by my wet hair, I just got out of the baths here in Budapest, and it was a really enjoyable experience, pretty much exactly what I expected. Sorry I couldn't show you any video from inside, but I'll just go ahead and tell you. Probably the average age, I would say, is about 65, and there's a couple indoor pools, and they're nice and they're warm, but not hot. There was one cold one, and then there was a sauna that on my watch, it was 106 degrees in there, but it was burning my face and burning my lungs, and you couldn't see your hand in front of your face. There was so much of the steam. It was outrageous. So it's a pretty good experience. Pretty much exactly what I expected. Very relaxing. My legs feel much better. They were cramping up yesterday after my 10-hour bike ride. And yeah, it was good. So if you come to Budapest, do the baths, especially the ones in the park, right in the Central Park area. They're the best, supposedly. Okay. On to whatever we're doing next. I don't know what that is. Walking in the park here, I stumbled upon a castle. It says Magyar Museum. Magyar is the language they speak in Hungary. So I'm gonna go inside. Come with me. One day I can do it, it's closed. The streets are nice, the neighborhoods are clean, there's big statues everywhere. How are you supposed to know that you're in Eastern Europe? I'll show you. This guy. Isn't he beautiful? I want one. Can you believe this? I don't think I can do this for 4 more hours.
بزنیم.
I'm a rich man somewhere.